What's going on? In this video, I wanted to talk about how having a plan B option isn't the best idea. And I'm not talking about the pill, I'm talking about like options for life. Calm down. You know, something that our parents tend to teach us is, if your dream doesn't work out, what's your plan B? What's your fallback plan? And I feel like that can be detrimental, because on this channel, I teach that we are nothing but energy. And with the semen retention, that's us like spitting it out there into the world. And then if you don't believe in all that, or if you're a woman, then we're all just balls of energy. That's all we are. We're just balls of energy living in this body, if you will. So if you put your energy towards two different things, that's half of your energy going to one thing and half of your energy going to another. You know, let's just look at like a light circuit or something like that. If there's a light, like a light switch and one light bulb, you turn that switch on, that one bulb is going at 100%. If you put another light bulb into the circuit, then you'll turn that switch on and then you'll have two bulbs that are working at half capacity. You see what I'm saying? So some of your energy that could be going towards your dream and your passion is being held up by the, what if I fail? One thing I want people to understand is, if it's your passion, like if you would do this for free, if you would die for this dream, die for this company, die for whatever it is, and you put your heart, blood, soul, all that type of stuff into it, then you can't fail. You know what I'm saying? You might have like what quote unquote failures along the way or obstacles, but when you run into these obstacles, you have to decide if you're gonna jump over it, go under it, go around it, or go through it. You know what I mean? So I say, if you have a dream or a passion or something that you feel compelled to do, don't have a plan B. You know, my entire adult life, I kind of just wing it. I kind of just go for it. You know, like my move from Virginia to North Carolina at first, like I had like a motivation, but I just went. You know, I wasn't, what if happens? Oh, what if I fail? No, I just did it. You know, I was like, okay, plan it out, see how much it would cost. Okay, I got about 2 months worth of rent before I get there. Okay, and blah, blah, blah. Like, I had the rent, but I stayed with my aunt for a little bit, but that's a whole nother story. Then from North Carolina to Colorado, you know, someone's mad. But anyway, so I moved from North Carolina to Denver. I planned it out, made sure I had enough money to get across, calculate how much it costs to move my stuff there, ship my car, have months of rent, and I'm good to go. You know, if I had been planning otherwise and saying, well, what if, okay, blah, blah, blah. No, all of my energy went to planning my move forward, you know, and if it didn't happen, I knew that I had the capabilities to adjust when I got here. You see what I'm saying? So, you know, if it's your passion, go for it, man. Like whatever it is. Now, and there's like the slight part where I might sound contradictory in my teachings, where you can do anything, you can manifest anything. And then, you know, there's a little bit of sometimes you just got to be realistic, you know. If you like a 33-year-old man, you probably shouldn't put all of your energy towards being in the NFL. You see what I'm saying? You shouldn't put your energy towards that. Am I saying it's impossible? I'm never going to say that. If you could prove me wrong, go right ahead. But I'm saying, if you want to start a business, start a YouTube channel like this. If you want to design clothes, if you want to make cupcakes, I don't know. Like, just go for it. You know what I'm saying? Because all that energy, if you're feeling compelled to do it, you can't fail. I know I've said that before, but I'm gonna keep saying it. You know, your drive will push you through all those obstacles. You know, you'd be like, oh, I don't know how many, but I'm just gonna do it. I love this. This is what I love to do. I'm gonna keep on going, and eventually it's gonna work out. You keep that optimistic energy, that same energy is gonna surround you, and you can't fail. Having plan B splits up your energy. Put all your energy to what you love. That's a quick thought I had. I just thought I'd record it. Take care.